second favorite song off the album, other than Two of Them On. That's a nice one, which I do have up here in case anyone's wondering. It's a lot older. Anyway, pretty much on the whole album, Ellefson used the 5-string. The 6-string is the bass that you for things tuned down a half step. You don't need the little small B string. In fact, the only reason I got this bass is for one Metallica song that does use the 6-string. You all know the good old Reload album, Where the Wild Things Are. Anyway, this is a Megadeth video. I'm going to talk about Metallica. I might start a war. But, anyway, this is tuned down half step for every song I use this thing for. I wasn't say otherwise. And, you really do need the 5 on this song. A lot of it rides on the B string, actually, for some parts. Some parts I do use the B on. You can do it on the E string. But it doesn't really matter. It's easier to do it here, and I think that's what Ellefson did anyway. So, I'll stop rambling after my little explanation is done now, and here we go.
Man, why so strong?